Hello, I am Milka Jagle, working as assistant professor in Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today, we are going to see what are manual and automatic control systems. So let us see. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to describe manual and automatic control systems. So these are the contents. So what are manual control systems? Examples of manual control systems, advantages and disadvantages, automatic control systems, examples of automatic control systems, comparison of manual and automatic control systems. So let us see what are manual control systems. The name itself indicates manual, that is man, the interference of man. So yes, a control system in which human operator is necessary is known as manual control systems. A manual system is like a bookkeeping. A manual system is like a bookkeeping system in which records maintenance is done by hand, without using a computer or any other automatic system. Let us take an example of manually operated water tank. As you see in the figure, a man or an operator is required to see the water level, and then depending on that, he has to on or off the valve. So here, a man is compulsorily required for the operation of the system. So now let's see an example of manual and automatic control system. Let's take an example of driver driving a car. So it implies controlling the vehicle to follow the desired path to arrive safely at its planned destination. So if you are driving the car yourself, if you are performing manual control of the car, if you are driving the car yourself, you are performing manual control of the car. Whereas, if you design a machine or you use a computer to do it, then you have built an automatic control system. So now, I just want you to pause the video for a few seconds and think on various manual control systems you come across in your day-to-day life. So let us see the examples of manual control systems. Locomotive operator. Locomotive operator of the train. Here the objective of the locomotive operator is to maintain the speed. The speed of the train should be equal to the speed set limits of the system. So here an operator is required to maintain the speed limits. So next we see automobile systems with gear. Here the interference of man is necessary to change the gears. Same way braking system and accelerator. Depending on the speed a driver needs, he accelerates the accelerator so as to get the desired speed. So let's see the advantages of manual control systems. Manual control systems are economical. There is no any requirement of systems or feedback or any other process plant. They are convenient when output is difficult to measure, and they are easy from maintenance point of view. There is no any maintenance required for manual control system. They're just a requirement of operator is necessary. So let's see the disadvantages. Here, difficult to maintain the quality and accuracy as the human error may cause, so it cannot give the accurate results and the quality is also not maintained uniformly. They are inaccurate and unreliable, and such systems cannot sense environmental changes, as like in automatic we'll see later, the effect of environment also depends on the So now let's see automatic control systems. What is automatic control system? A system in which human operator is not at all required, then the system is known as automatic control system. Automated system is a combination of both manual and automated system is a combination of both software and hardware, which is designed and programmed to work automatically without the need of any human operator to provide inputs and instructions for each operation. Now I want you to just pause the video for a few seconds and think about the various automatic control systems you come across in your day-to-day life. Let's see the examples. Missile launched and auto-tracked by radar. The enemy missile is tracked by the radar, and depending on that, the action is taken. Here, the action taken is automatic. Water level controller. Automatic electric iron. Depending on the nature of the cloth, the temperature of the iron can be automatically controlled. Voltage stabilizer. Many of the applications require constant voltage, and the fluctuation in the voltage is not at all. The fluctuation of voltage is not at all accepted. So, a voltage stabilizer takes the variable voltages and gives the constant voltage to the application. Air conditioner. So now let's see the advantages of automatic control systems. So as we see, it has a high accuracy as compared to manual control system. There are reduced effect of non-linearities, and the bandwidth of automatic control system is high. These are the disadvantages. As there are many systems are available, it is complicated and time consuming. Many components are involved in automatic control system, which leads to its complexity. Stability problems due to feedback. So now let's see the difference between manual control system and automatic control system. Manual control systems are less sensitive, while automatic control systems are high sensitive. As manual control systems, manual operator is needed where there is no any efforts required by the human in the automatic control systems. As human error may cause, and it does not take into account the environmental changes or climatical changes, so the chances of making mistakes are high in manual control systems, while in automatic there are no any chances of making mistakes. Skilled operator is required in manual, whereas there is no any operator required in automatic control systems. It has very low cost, whereas due to presence of feedback and stabilizers and all things, it is very expensive. Manual control are inaccurate, whereas automatic control are accurate. Number of components are less in manual and number of components are more in automatic. The system is very simple, and whereas the automatic control systems are manual control systems are simple, whereas automatic control systems are complex. So here's an example of manual control system: manually controlled water tank. And the example of automatic control system is water tank with float valve. So these are the references. Thank you.